Hey, Fearless. It's so good to see you all here tonight. This is actually the second night of Fearless Summit 2020.
Fearless Radio, be the spark.
Some leaders are tempted to rush to the give hope.
It's no surprise, right? The church is in the business of creating content.
Every church right now has to open up a YouTube channel. Every church has to think of packaging their content beyond just the Sunday service.
What we've really learned is that sometimes you're not going to be in control of what happens.
Your measure of success is as strong as your database, and your database is as strong as your people's willingness to use it.
How have you personally, as a leader, managed to stay sane?
This is an annual gathering of leaders from the church and marketplace who are passionate about bringing change to every sector of society. That's what we do.
We want God, not for God, but we want God because He'll do something for us.